This is Ginza, or Ginza, in Tokyo, which is famous for its many big fancy department stores, and then also for having a lot of luxury brand stores. We're here to go in the Itoya, which is a stationery store that originated in 1907. The original building is not still here because this pretty much all burned down during the Great Kanto Earthquake Fire in 1923, but it is still technically in the same location. If you are an architecture geek, this is a super cool place to come. If you like high fashion, the thing about the high fashion stuff, you can literally get it anywhere. It's not like Japanese specific brands, or, you know, go to any big city and you're going to have a Chanel store, a Cartier store, a Louis Vuitton store. But it's fun. On Sundays, they close this street, so that's how we're able to safely and easily stand and film in the middle of the street. There's some affordable shopping here too. There's a Tokyo Hands nearby and a Loft. Those are both just sort of your everything stores. They'll have a little bit of stuff for your house and a little bit of stationery, etc.
How jealous are you of that one right there, Barrett? Super.
she's all over.
Popular store here. Clothing. Ooh, that AC felt good though. Okay, what do we got here? Smokes. These kinds of machines do still exist. Oh, cool smoke shop. Nice. Right. treats. Po-po in full effect. So that's something everyone should know. You're safe here. I probably feel safer here than just about anywhere I've ever been. Simply because there's so many of these dudes everywhere. Plus, there's just like a general, I don't know. They believe in bad karma. They don't mess with your stuff. In fact, you can save your table at an outside place by putting your wallet on it. I've seen it happen. I think we're nearing the end of my journey on this street. I see traffic starting up down there and the buildings are looking less and less, I don't know, artsy. And I say that and then I got these two gems. Look at that. Let's see if I can get that. Nippon made. Onitsuka Tiger. Okay, so there's like these cool shoes that everybody's wearing, and I just thought they looked like ping pong shoes, but apparently they're not for ping pong. Or maybe they are, but they're just a fashion statement. That's these kind. Very popular here in Japan. See, case them. More. Tiger. Something else I've noticed here is the, I don't know if you would call it exactly, but say Yamaha, for example, you think of either a motorcycle or a, I don't know, speaker, some kind of stereo equipment. I got everything Yamaha. This is a common scene on this street. If you didn't notice the photography, posing and whatnot. Thank you. Katie said, if you're into architecture, this plays off all the architecture you can stand. Just beauty everywhere. If you haven't noticed, plastic food is a big deal here. Kind of, you can see what you're going to order, and it pretty much looks exactly like that when you get it. It's like everything's in art form. The food critics are extremely critical. You're not going to read a menu and then see what their version's like. You're going to see it on the menu. You're going to read it. You might even have it in English. See, that's the deal. Plastic food. And there's a whole business of training and learning about how to make plastic food just for these kinds of things. And the side streets are also pretty awesome. This video will likely be sped up and likely be not hearing my voice. That's okay. You can even have lunch and watch all the people walk by or grab an umbrella. There's a line to get into Chanel. Ain't that something? When you're hot, you're hot. Look at that twisted building right there. Can you see that? Pretty cool. How about a tour of a stationery store? And I don't mean it's not moving, because it might.
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.
This floor is called color. Oh my. There's one some of my friends could get into. For me in my backpack. But you get the idea. Color splotches and Katie on this level here. Now, she started on one, and I walked that whole street. So she's been browsing and buying, like a true browser buyer. Look at these things. This store is actually really cool. I can see why you wanted to come here. Every floor is so specific, and then the variety. Trying to pan slowly.
Robot, oh my gosh. Oh, yes. Arigato gozaimasu. Oh, that's great.